Hey guys, it's me, Kyra. Getting ready to sing another song for you guys. Oh, sorry, I'm out of breath. I just had to run downstairs and come back up. Whew. Okay, I think I'm ready. So today's video is Beautiful by Christina Aguilera. And I'm gonna sing that for you guys. This is my phone case. And we actually have a new schedule for my singing that I'm gonna give you guys. I'm actually gonna sing two songs every week. And then my mom's going to post the best song that I sang on Facebook for you guys. You guys can watch it, comment, do whatever you want. And on Saturdays, I'll just be reciting a Bible verse from my little Bible book verse thing book that I have to use for church. Or I'll get in trouble by my grandma and grandpa again. So that's the kind of schedule that we're gonna be doing. So yeah. All right, on with the song. So I'm gonna stop talking. Beautiful by Christina Aguilera. Hope you guys enjoy it. Every day is so wonderful, and suddenly it's hard to breathe. Now and then I get insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed, but I am beautiful no matter what they say. Words can't bring me down, 'cause I am beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can't bring me down. No, no, no. So don't you bring me down today. To all your friends, you're delirious, so consumed in all you do, trying hard to fill the emptiness. The place is gone, I'm puzzled undone. You are beautiful no matter what they say. Words won't bring you down. You are beautiful in every single way. Yes, words won't bring you down. No, no, no. So don't you bring me down today. No matter what we do, the clouds will stay away, and everywhere we go, the sun won't always shine, but tomorrow we'll find a way, yeah, 'cause we are beautiful, no matter what they say. Words won't bring us down, we are beautiful. Don't you bring me down today. Don't you bring me down today. Oh. Don't you bring me down today. So there you go. That was my song. It was a little bad. That's okay. I try. But thank you for watching my video. Subscribe. Like. Comment, do whatever, but like it and comment and subscribe. So thank you.